guys, welcome to this vlog and excuse the terrible lighting. Before this vlog actually starts, I just wanted to make a quick announcement slash tell you about something that I could really, really use your help on. So as you guys probably know, if you've been following my Instagram, my Snapchat, my vlog channel, I've been talking nonstop about this app called Dote. I'm obsessed with it. It's basically a one-stop shopping app where you can buy anything from a ton of different stores and like purchase it all at once with one order instead of ordering from a ton of different stores. You can also follow your favorite creators and make favorites lists and collaborate on them, and you get notified when things go on sale. Anyway, the point is, as you guys know, I'm obsessed with it. I've been promoting it like nonstop because I literally love it and I want you guys to follow me because I get to post like cool little quizzes and I obviously put all my favorite products on there and I like to see what you guys think of them. But I just actually recently found out that if I hit 10,000 followers on that app, then I get to go to Coachella with the brand and with a bunch of other creators that you guys love, like Morgan Yates, my roommate, and Danielle, and like all these girls. And I just got so excited because I really want to go to Coachella and like be able to show you guys all the fashion pieces. And I'm just freaking out because I'm literally at like 9,800 followers on the app, so I need 200 more, and it's like a really tight deadline to hit this follower count. There are a lot of other girls who are like close to hitting it, and I just think it'd be so much fun. I met a lot of the creators and the employees of Dote, and they are so, so cool. It would be just like the coolest experience ever. I've never ever gone, and I just think it'd be awesome. And so I'm just hoping that you guys can take a second and download the app. You will love the app also, and you can follow all of us creators, see all of our like favorite products, and if you use my code Adrian, you will get $5 off any purchase. So if you guys love me and you want to see some awesome Coachella vlogs with the roomies, with other amazing fun creators that you guys love, then please click the link in the description box, download the app, and follow me. It'll seriously mean the world. I need 200 more of you guys, and then I'm gonna do another huge, huge giveaway with like hundreds of dollars worth of products. And we're gonna do, I know we're doing a bunch of organized like Coachella giveaways, so there will be tons of opportunities to win a lot of clothes and products, so it does benefit you as well. But I just want to pop on here and be like, if I ever ask anything of you guys, this would be it. I think it'd be really, really awesome. So I would really appreciate if you guys could download that and follow me. Thank you so much. Okay, let's get to the normal vlog.
Hello and welcome to day 3 in London.
Our first day doesn't really count because we drink slept all the time. I slept.
So today we are meeting up with a girl named Larissa. She is a photographer. She found me on Instagram and she's here for the weekend to shoot some photos. So we're gonna take some photos with her. We're gonna get some lunch with her. It should be really fun.
We're out here. It's freezing out. Like, my whole face is numb. Oh, and red. Ooh. Guys, I don't know if you can see, but it's snowing. We just took some photos outside. It is snowing so much now. We got a cold hakey over there. We're at platform 9¾ in King's Cross Station from Harry Potter. Well, this isn't the part, but I'll show you later. We're gonna take a pic, I think. Oh, look at this nice lighting. Hey guys, it's a new day. Yesterday was so snowy and we were doing photos and we like couldn't function anymore. So we kind of came home and I took a nap and then we got some work done. Watched some TV, stayed up super, super late again. We're having a hard time really adjusting to the schedule, but it's kind of our own fault. Like, if we just went to bed at normal hours, I think we'd be fine. Yep. Today I'm going for this preppy look, mostly because I'm just cold and I wanted to wear this collared shirt, but then it was too cold, so I wore a sweater and my hair's wet. So, but we're gonna go to lunch and I'm gonna try to get a cute little like
diner pic.
Diner pic? We're not going to a diner, but you know. And then we're gonna explore a little bit. We have good news. Our road trip is officially confirmed. We are booking it for tomorrow. Yay. So tomorrow we're going on our longer trip along, not along the coast, but along like to the west side, and then staying overnight and then coming back. So I'll take you guys along on that journey. Yeah, that's really all I have to say right now. Okay, this is cool, let's go. Okay, we are now at Megan's. It is like a brunch, lunch, dinner place, and we've been trying to go for like the past two nights. It is so cute in here, but it's been closed, so finally we are here.
Living it up, can't wait.
And it's right across the street from our favorite Le Pain Quotidien, so we've been going there a lot. And now it's time to switch it up. Just got my food, it's a vegan something bowl, I don't know. And Haley got a vegetable vegan plate, I don't know. Honestly, really killing it, but good, I'm excited. So we just took Haley to go see Big Ben. And Big Ben is under construction. That sucks. It looks like it's probably been like that for a while. So is all of Parliament. So that sucks. Instead, we're gonna walk over to Westminster Abbey. It just sucks because that's like one of my favorite things to see and I wanted to show her. But we're gonna look up whether it's coming down anytime soon. Probably not. All right, so it's a, I can't even talk. I can't talk because my mouth is so numb. I know I keep saying how cold it is, but really it is so cold. It's like gotta be like 30 something again. And the wind chill is just freezing.
At least like 37 or 35.
So we just saw, obviously, Big Ben, but it has scaffolding all over it, right? So we instead...
Great first impression, Ben.
Yeah, seriously, man. What the heck? So we took the tube instead to St. James Park and just went to Buckingham Palace. But it's honestly so cold that all we could really do is, like, get a little bit of footage, take some photos, and then leave because it's so cold. So we're gonna try to, like, duck in somewhere, get warm, maybe get, like, a hot drink or something. And then, yeah, later we need to plan our road trip, book our hotel, and yeah, that's about all I got for you. Hello vlog, and welcome to our road trip. I'm so excited, we are going on a road trip today. So we are starting here in London, and we are going to be going and picking up a rental car right now from Hertz Europe. So thank you, Hertz, for giving us this opportunity, giving us this car.
Yay!
We are so excited to do this, and I'm really happy that this all worked out. So they are basically letting us get a car from them, and I'm gonna be making kind of some cool little vlogs and videos and stuff for them, so it should be a really good time. We were hoping the weather would be a little bit better today, but it's raining, but we're hoping maybe when we get out of the city, excuse me, anyway, we're hoping when we get out of the city, it'll be better weather. Today's challenge is going to be driving on the other side of the road. Wish me luck. I've had my license in the United States for 9 years, but have I ever driven in the UK? No. So we'll see what happens. We got some stuff with us. Had to bring all my camera stuff or else I'd have like half this. That's okay. So let's go. All right, you guys, we're here. We're trying to get our car. I tried to upgrade, but I don't have permission. Oops, from the brand, so I'm not gonna do it. But we are gonna be off soon. Haley just got us some Starbucks.
Yeah.
All right, we just got our car. It's honestly not that bad for like an economy car. It's pretty nice. In America, they totally dip you. So we got some portable nav we're gonna have to figure out in a second, and then we're off.
Hey guys, we're in the car. This is already weird. I don't know if you can tell because the vlog camera's already reversed, but I'm on the right side of the car. I don't like it. This is gonna be so weird.
On an unrelated note, everyone should pray for me in the passenger seat.
Pray for Haley and me. It's okay, we have insurance. We're gonna be fine. This is just also, how are we left, wait. How do we, exit that way. Okay, yes. Oh God, all right, we got it, guys. The other thing I'm gonna have to notice is like, instead of miles per hour, it's in kilometers. The good news though is that all the signs will be in kilometers too, so we'll be fine. Wish us luck. I'm driving.
Ah!
It's so weird.
Okay, so left side of the road. Okay, so when there's a diversion, what do I do?
You follow the arrow.
Okay. Hey, this isn't that bad. I say this now.
I'm gonna end it.
I was like, what's 26?
And resume.
Oh, fuck me.
I got it, I got it. I'm just gonna put this down. Just follow that car. Now Waze is saying go the other way. Nope, just kidding, you're rerouting this. Keep going straight.
Oh, I forgot I should maybe look for pedestrians. Oh, hi, ooh, yeah. Old man.
Okay. Go straight, but follow this car to get into this lane.
Okay.
Because we're eventually going to be veering to the left. Aid's killing it, by the way. We've only driven like 100 feet.
Me being on the right side right now, it doesn't actually feel that weird. Does it feel weird for you to be on the left?
Look at that.
Okay, this actually is not that bad. We are stopping for some lunch now. All we drove was like 5 miles and it was like 30 minutes through London, but it was cool because we saw a lot more than we do when we just take the tube. And I'm not gonna lie, it's not that bad driving. I thought it would be a lot worse. It really isn't that bad. Everything's just reversed, but it's like, it's very intuitive. I don't know, like you just have to be very aware. Okay, well, the adventure begins now because we somehow are having the hardest time even finding the place. So we just said screw it and we're gonna get tacos at this place over here. And we both have to pee, so.
Yep.
Yep, yep, yep. Then back on the road. False alarm, there's no bathroom in the taco place. We are first going to the bathroom back in the mall that we have now gone into twice to try to find, this restaurant.
That doesn't exist.
But nothing can get us down today.
Nope.
We're at like an English Chipotle basically. I'm excited. We out here.
How do you feel driving through the countryside?
Honestly, fantastic. It's going well.
Yeah. Aid's doing a great job.
Thanks.
We're out here driving around. We haven't crashed yet, so that's a plus. We did go down a one-way street just once, but that was more my fault than anything else because I was navigating us.
There also weren't any signs like saying that we couldn't.
True, there were no do not enter signs, which of course we're all used to in America. Aid, it's Stonehenge over there.
Whoa!
Whoa, Stonehenge. Hey, Aid.
Hey!
Are we here?
Yeah. We're here! Sorry. We're here. I'm worried about flying the drone, but hopefully we can.